All right, we have a couple of 19 crime alerts. We begin with a smash and grab. Cleveland police sharing these pictures. They say these two people smashed the front door of a Family Dollar on Pearl. It's in old Brooklyn. Once inside, they took several cartons of cigarettes. Call police if you know anything about this crime. Now,